Now thanks. Weak. Take on it.
Alright. And before you do that. Bit four. It is a valid strategy, it's just I need more mana if I'm going to be doing it on the Jabberwocky. I may go into the palace to see if the palace has stuff again.
Aw, nut! Let's bring this back to the water, pal!
After we do a couple upgrades.
I've been waiting!
Again. Come again.
One night is 15 GP. Stay the night?
Yes. So I can save, get my mana back.
About that guy.
What guy?
Very descriptive there, Champagne.
Oh, you mean Gemma? Yeah, that one! So about Gemma,
You could tell they meant Gemma from that?
Is he really as strong as he looks?
What?
Because, I mean, how strong can he be if he needed to be safe?
Come on, no one's perfect.
All I'm saying is that he sure gives a lot of orders. What's he up to anyway?
He's busy with stuff. Lots of stuff. It's just stuff we don't need to know about.
You sure he's not just giving us tasks and then going off to take a nap?
No way! He wouldn't do that.
Stop teasing our brave hero. You know he can't take a joke. Besides, Gemma is a very brave knight.
You sure? I can't quite put my finger on it.
He saved my life, so at the very least, I know he's a strong warrior. Probably.
Look what you've done. Now he's getting suspicious.
Oh, God. I'm going back to Pandoria. There's something there that I did not know was there. And then I need to start leveling it up. Alright, so I gotta go to the cannon guy. Anything on the way out, I'm just gonna start using mana. So I need to start leveling some stuff up. Because I think all I have to do in order to actually level up any mana is just use it.
Protect us, gnome!
Level 1, you're almost level 2.
Acid storm!
Anna's all gone. Time to go to Pandora.
Welcome, welcome.
And then I'm gonna start doing the same thing. I'm gonna start
you sure?
leveling up more of that magic. Because I need to get twos and everything. And I also need to start leveling up sword and spear. Alright, so
you did it. Hope has returned. What Gemma said about you and the Mana Sword was true after all. As the legends foretold, we will bestow our treasure back to its rightful owner. Go down those stairs to retrieve it. We've guarded these for centuries for you, wielder of the Mana Sword.
There we go. All right. Go. Yep. All right. Now, back to the dwarf. And then I just need to start leveling up these level threes. I need to get them level three. All right. Let's get out of here. Rest at the end. Rest up. Head back to the dwarf. Well,
one night is 10 G.
While using all of wonderful MP on the way. Because I need to get ready for that. Upgrade both spear and sword to level 3. Level both of those up to level 3 on a seer. All right. Dwarf. Back in this way. Back in this way. Oh, it was those cats. Those cats. Those cat merchants had them. Where'd those cat merchants go?
I've been waiting.
Alright, so we got this. And this. Alright. Now it's time to start leveling up this sword, because I want this full. This is just... The amount of grind is... Well, I should say typical. Here's my question. Am I getting experience? Oh, I am. Good. So I can literally just spam fun. Through here, farming experience.
No way!
Damn. This experience come along. Pretty good, actually. Keep going deeper. More experience. So she got that level 2, so let's switch you up to that.
Ha!
something I just realized. I need to go back and get mana. And this is the castle, which there's nothing here. Really? Free space out, huh?
Thank you.